Okay, it's a beautiful day here in Dallas. I'm at the Valero waiting for the other guys to come so that we can head out to the Cars and Coffee event here in Plano. It's gonna be fun. This is pretty much a lot of classic cars and other kind of cars which are the owners come in and park and let you walk around and look at them and take some pictures and talk to them. So it's gonna be fun. So we just we thought we'll have a meetup with all the guys and then we'll just go and take a look at it. So that's what I'm doing here, waiting for the guys to show up. Some motorcycle guys, I'm not sure if they're part of our gang, probably not. It's a beautiful day, it's about 60 degrees. Took off my inner layer, just having the jacket here. And it's been fun. The last Red River trip was interesting. I just need to follow the rules of what I need to do. So I've been watching some videos and hoping that next time I think I should do better. First thing is, you gotta stand, buddy. If you don't stand, it's over. I kind of totally missed that. And also I figured out how to do the trail braking the correct way, so I'm gonna practice that on the street. So that's where I am. So anyway, I will wait for the guys to come and then we will take off from here. I'll follow you guys. Yeah, go ahead. Okay. Yeah, just park right here, big deal.